final heat.
Rwanda is set to host and compete against over 10 countries for the CANA Zone 3 swimming title. A contingent of 25 swimmers with 3 delegates is set to represent the country during the 2 days. Tonny Kasujja, the Ugandan team coach, reveals that with the skills acquired, he has no doubt his team will be on top of their game.
The team is well prepared. It has been training, and the last 2 weeks, just coming from Mombasa, where swimmers produced very good times and won medals. Right now is we are taking a national team to represent the country. Before we are taking clubs, now we are taking the national team, where the best 2 are selected to represent by event. The unfortunate bit with this is that it's being affected by the exams that are running, national exams that are running, which is affecting the performance. Not the performance, but the participation. The performance is really good, and the ones that are remaining on the team are really very good. So we expect very good performance when we go to Rwanda.
Avis Mayor, Team Uganda's captain, confidently promised a brilliant performance in the weekend fed.
We've been training with our coaches day in, day out from Monday to Saturday. And we're excited for the competition. We're ready. Our coaches have been driving us. We've been eating well. We've been under heavy training with different coaches, different clubs. As a team, we've been training at Munyonyo, which is about 50 meters long course. Where we're going to swim from is actually 50 meters. So we're excited and we're looking forward to doing our best, getting personal best times, medals, and also creating the team spirit to fight for Uganda.
Uganda performed exceptionally well in the African Swimming Championships last month. This would therefore be a pedestal for this team to have a podium finish in Chigari over the weekend.